And that's the way the cookie crumbled. So what do you think? You two fancy taking a stroll around my kingdom?
Sounds like someone's been playing a little too much tabletop troop.
Not at all. I actually haven't seen her at all in a little while.
I'm telling you, it's real! Just come with me and you'll see it for yourself.
So, you were the king, huh? Somehow, that part doesn't sound so far-fetched. I actually think you'd fill those boots quite easily.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Well, if we're going to be traveling with a king, we'll need proper titles as well, right? I guess I can be the royal tailor.
Okay. Then I'll be Her Majesty's personal bodyguard.
I'm sure those would work, but we don't have rules like that in my kingdom. Oh yeah, and can we go buy a music box first?
Why, exactly?
Let's just say I've developed a new appreciation for them after my recent adventures. Just imagine it. One night, while I'm asleep, one of the small dancing figures in the music box suddenly steps off its track and starts moving on its own. Wouldn't that be amazing?
Though this may be a normal occurrence in your fairy tale world, Your Majesty, I must implore you to inform me immediately should any such incidents transpire in the real world. Because, from the perspective of a Marashose hunter, or really, any normal person.
That music box sounds like bad news.
Welcome to Chioriya Boutique.